I just enjoyed singing. I enjoyed music. I played a little piano. I just felt blessed to have a voice that somebody else wanted to hear. And as I was growing up, people would say, oh, she has a nice voice. And they would say to my mother, you should give her training. She should have lessons. And my mother's reaction to that was, it was such a nice voice. Why do we need to train it? Why do we need to train that out of it? And I really think that my mother was onto something there, because when you do have formal training, many of the things that we are taught to do in order to sing in a range that's not a range that you normally, if you threw a rock in the middle of a crowd and you hit five people in the crowd, let's not to hurt them, but, but to they, if you hit, if you were to select, let's say instead, five women from the crowd, out of, or let's say 10 women from a crowd, out of those 10, probably 7 or 8 would naturally be sopranos, I would think. Now, the other 2 or 3 would maybe be altos. So out of those sopranos, they wouldn't, it's not a normal thing to sing a high C. You know, that's something that one usually has training for. But naturally, your natural, if you can find that note in your range. But when you're taught in formal voice lessons to sing high C's and D's and to do all of the runs and the fioritura, and you're doing it in a way with on the breath, and you're doing it to project usually over other forces, whether that be a piano, a choir, or an orchestra. And in that projection, sometimes there comes something that doesn't come natural. So even in, if you're singing in these large circumstances, in opera houses or in front of orchestras, I think it's very important then to go back and find out what was it about your voice that was natural in the beginning, that was natural and lovely. And I say that to all young singers, that I think it's very important not to, when you're 20, it's not important to sound like you're 40. Sound like you're 20 when you're 20. Be glad for that. And when you're 40, hope you sound like you're 30, as a matter of fact. So...